Alrighty, guys. So, Cam had froze. It doesn't matter. We're back at it. We're picking up exactly where we had left off. You can see old boy down there. That's what we're trying to do. We're trying to kill him right now, get that weapon, so we can make wonderful things happen throughout the neighborhood. With that being said, let's get down. He's got grenades. He's got everything I don't. The only thing I do have are Molotov cocktails. So we're going to try using these the best of our slash my ability. Oh. Yes. Okay. Damn, his leg just like deteriorated. I am your host, Rubik's Cube 82. We are playing Dying Light on Xbox One. Any questions, feel free to ask. Why can't I get in there? Was I supposed to go through like the back door? Now it wants to let me use it. Okay. Calm down over there. Shows there's some stuff on the outside. So now we can go back outside, look for that envelope with the blueprints. But before we even do that, oh yeah, we need to equip that police rifle. We got 12 rounds, but 12 rounds are definitely better than no rounds. Those of you that are watching, I appreciate it. I do have a question for you guys. Is there anything that you guys are streaming at this time? Right now, we have a bunch of goodies. Damn. Damn, inventory full. Something's gotta go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So, like, I just had finished Super Mario World on Retro. I am also playing this, and I'm thinking about doing another Retro, something like Donkey Kong Country. Where is this? Oh, he's right here. Touché!
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Alright. We could take the long way, which would be up around and collect as we go. Or we can just come straight across. I guess we'll just go this way.
The antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
Aye. go see what he wants first. And then, I need some more stamina. Damn. I ran all the way up there, was out of breath, couldn't even fight. So of course, old boy up here now needs my help. That's fine, I ain't mad. We're just gonna get with it as soon as I catch my breath. What's up?
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rice, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along these people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rice. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Touche, baby. Touche. Okay. Jumped in that damn trash for like the fourth time already. Okay. Barely made that one. You know, we are gonna try again to get to the top of this building right here. I don't know. There used to be a light pole right here where you climb up and then you could jump up and then you need to get all the way to the top because there's a blade up there that is amazing. Oh, we can do Excalibur too. Excalibur should be out there. I guess we're gonna take the easy way around.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. You know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
What we got in here? I can make a med kit finally. Nothing. Oh, duct tape. Probably got rolls of that shit. We're just gonna sneak by. Nice and quiet, like. Ah! Oi! Woo! going down here? I guess we both fell together. Damn, son. What we got? I say this one being stubborn. Better be something good in here. Empty. Empty. Blueprint. Stinky edge. It's not considering this a safe house yet. We're gonna cut across the back here and go this way. I guess it would be the easiest way. Can we make it? Ooh. Yeah, buddy. Taking the highlight. Couldn't even stand your ass up. We're keeping that baseball bat. Exquisite short knife, you're gone. Military shovel, you're gone. Short fisherman's knife. What do you got? Household supplies. Nope. Okay. Well, I see a box sitting right there. That's where we gotta go. Well, we might as well just go for it. Thought I was gonna miss that trash. Come on. Boy, I need to fill that void. That's one of my streaming partners. He was asking why I had to stop my stream from last time. I had pretty much explained that the reason why I had to stop the stream was because my webcam was frozen. I couldn't do nothing. I couldn't, you know. I tried refreshing. I tried changing. Like, even right now, it's kind of look like it's a little bit messed up. Now, I don't want to add these grenades yet. Come on. Swing better. Yeah. Good. Damn. Another locked. That's where I wanted to go, because that has that box on her. Those of you that are watching, I appreciate it. I'm your host, Rubik's Cube 82. We are playing Dying Light on Xbox One. Yes. Now, where's that? We're gonna leg it. I don't even know if we're gonna be able to get there. Oh, man. You know what? We're gonna go for it. Let's see if we can get there before Reyes' men. If we can, great. If they get there before us, I finally got a rifle, so I got something for their ass. Yeah, buddy, we actually did it. What do I got? Nice. Boom. Look at that. I know there's good stuff up here, too. It's all about getting up there. In order to get up there, I need to go back up to the top of the hill right there. Follow that cable. Alright. Where'd you assholes go? Going. I'll let them do what they need to do. You guys done? Weird. Neither one of you assholes gonna say anything. Please tell me you guys seen that one laid down. Okay. Reason why I was coming up to the top of this hill was so we get on that building. This chest, and then we go see Reyes. Boom. All right. Tiny, become a lockpick expert on this. It's a pain in the ass. Webcam does not want to do what it wants to do. So, oh, there we go. So, back to endgame. There we go. That was weird. That it all of a sudden just did not. There should be some stuff in front of that if it's open yet. We're pretty much still at the very beginning of. Oh, yep, see? We're still at the very beginning stages of Dying Light right now. I don't know if I can. Nope, I can't give you a percentage, but if I had to guess, we would be somewhere around the 10 to 15 percentile. But it doesn't matter. Just really want to do this playthrough. me coming through.
Alright, here are the blueprints.
Kareem!
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Ryze is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets. You cannot do a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it would take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No! No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Oh, damn. Yep. Yes, my integrated webcam in my laptop. For some reason, I don't know if I need to do a software update or what.
Ah, shit.
My old ass that's out of breath.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the... What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Get this
done.
Fuck
you, asshole.
Supply survivors in the tower with Andazin. All right. Sunset. Yeah. Oh, buddy. We need to go back and level up anyways.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely. Get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Yelling at me. Really? Let's go. Come on.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff.
Here we go.
I make the rules here. Is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, or New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey, if you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait to see this thing.
Well, ain't that just...
People thought I was nuts. Would a nut make a wall of fire?
Isn't he just the sweetest little thing? We need to go back to, the tower first. I'm all about trying to get leveled up. Woo! Run! Oh, damn. Get these skill points. Yeah. And then we'll boost and crafting expertise.
Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizen did you get?
Listen, Rice wanted me to... He's... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor.
I was all over his ass like a spider monkey.
Get back here ASAP, and don't let any of that pass in.
Return some of these items.
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
Twenty-seven thousand. We are going to crafting and expertise.
It's getting late. Fuck.
What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his two chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatin. They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it, but I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Well, then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers, but they're also somewhat, idiosyncratic. This, and the problems of operating in the current environment, have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it.
Of course. Do you have something to say? Nothing.
Looking for a side job, friend?
Well, actually, I'm looking for someone named Christoph. Seen him?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've seen him around. Better go upstairs and talk to Ayo. He'll know where he is.
People are...
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Oh... Okay, so, a whole lot of talking. We need to go up.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antis and I have back to the tower pronto.
We're in the tower. surprise.
Do you have the answers in? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
Damn. Yo, man, playing Dying Light. Yes, sir. MK. Had a little bit of a problem earlier, and then when I switched from retro back to Xbox, the aspect ratio of the actual screen was off. So I tried changing that through Streamlabs OBS. That didn't work out. So had to play it again. But I appreciate you coming in and watching.
This is where we get the announcements about the Anderson drops. And they've just stopped. There were kids in there! Lena had to step up. Maybe she should be in charge. What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
So all the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute.
Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, alright? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Okay. I don't like talking during the cutscenes, but now I come back out and say it. Thanks for watching, or thanks for viewing, regardless if you're only here for
finally,
a minute, 5 minutes.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
I appreciate it. I am your host, Rubik's Cube 82.
Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
Big-ass can.
That skyscraper. The scouts found the volatile nest in there. We take that out.
Me too, MK.
And then running missions at night, we could totally do that.
I was thinking about Donkey Kong Country for the next
one. So I'm thinking, if we
let me know what you think.
Explosives.
Oh, Jesus. Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me! Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Stun my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
Okay, so anyways. Like I said earlier, I don't like talking during the cutscenes, but I'm thinking about doing Dying Light and then do a room is the end of this game. Yeah. So one more time and I'll have that blueprint right there. Get up here, call the GRE. I don't know what he's doing. Come on. Yeah, you see how big that can was? Brings a whole new meaning to a 40 ounce.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryza's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Hmm. Alright. Not what I had intended, but...
This is Jade. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. What can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay, and listen, Jade, if we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Copy. All right, that's it. There's nothing more you can do. Yeah, well, Ryze can throw a lot more.
So I put a handgun in my stash. That's what old boy wanted. He wanted
copy. Out.
A gun. We're gonna get him that gun so we get the keys to his shop.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Hmm. All for an action figure. You got something to say?
Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here, it's so very sad.
Yes, it could be. And I will agree if it was. But I'm still stoked for Dying Light 2. Dead Island 2 is supposed to come out too. This December. Supposedly. But I'll definitely have Dying Light 2. I'll be playing that as soon as it comes out. if Fortnite is as big as it is, I really think that they should merge.
Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizin. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
Merging these games with a real world, so it's like this part of this city will actually connect to like Dying Lights, part of the city in a co-op online. That would be badass. Because it's two totally different platforms with two totally different weapons coming together in a real world city.
What's up?
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay.
Anybody else want to talk? Nobody else. So. Sorry. Well, we have to... Before we leave, we got to get rid of some stuff. That will do. That'll do.
There's a lot to be done.
Nope. Where's he at? Over here. Of course. Have I got a deal for you? What I need to find is ammo.
Come here.
That would be great. All right. Maybe I should have just checked my inventory before I took off. Go see Spike. Oh. Oh, damn, it's... way down over the hill. Okay. I guess we're just gonna go for it. Oi. I hate that you miss... one little part of that jump and it messes you up. Oh, damn. Aye. Oh, shit. Can I even get in there? Good. Oh, my God. god. I got my ass in a lot of deep shit right here, right now. Where's this voltage? Oh. Okay. I don't think we're going to be able to get in there and get all that. I don't have the stamina. The med kits. That airdrop is not worth it. But I guess we're going to this Eastern station. Oh, great. Ay, ay, ay. Don't ask me why I'm whispering. Dear God, I can't see. What the hell happened? Of course. Everybody wants to go the same way I'm going. There we go. I hear you, buddy. Right on my ass. I'm in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Yeah, I can't see shit. I'm not turning on lights. Is that it? There we go. Nope, that's first aid. Oh. Oh, daylight's coming. We're good. Where is this thing? Got it.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Oh, where's, that's where we're going. What? the fuck happened? Damn, son. He got my ass fucking raw dog and bear. This better not be another one of those dudes that just want to talk. Where's he at? Where's this dude? Those of you that are watching, I appreciate it. Your host, Rubik's Cube 82. We're playing Dying Light on Xbox One. Just survived the night. Trying to figure out where this dude is with this money. Or what he wants to sell me for dirt cheap, you know.
Of all the shops in Iran, mine is by far the least shitty.
So I have $10,029 and what we got? Well, we got to get rid of something. I guess we're gonna be I ain't got no more to give you. Damn you. Okay. Whew. Have some technical difficulties. Oh, great. gonna have to go down there and rough these assholes up. There you go. Fire is good. Okay. Damn. I like this though. I remember this little part. Okay. Well, shit. So, there's the action figure. We're gonna take a quick 10-minute break, go get something to drink, get my happy ass back up here, and we will continue on. With that being said, stay put, stay tuned. See you in a quick second. All right. Well, so went and got a drink. Had to take the dogs out. We are in the nice little. Yep. Keep taking it all. That's what I'm talking about. So we're in the pawn shop that we had traded a handgun for the keys to this pawn shop. If you're just now tuning in, my name is Rubik's Cube 82. We are playing on Xbox One. This is Dying Light. What else did I? What did I miss in here? Oh, lock. Lock pick. There we go. I think I cleaned this. Oh. Anything else? Nothing. Oh, there's lots of stuff outside. All right. Well, here we go. Draws attention. We know that. Boom. $105. All right. Where are we going to now? Oh, we have to go to the other reboot the Northern Station. So that's where we're heading now. Where's this? Yep. That'd be useful tonight. I wanted it in the back of that van. That's why I beat his brains in. Shit, where's he at? Stop following me. That's it. Stay over there. Ain't nobody got time for your bullshit. Oh. Woo! Damn! How close is that safe house? Well, we gotta go around that bend anyway, so if we follow. Yeah. standing on top. I guess that would be gamer's logic. No, no. Don't get up. Please.
Attention, everyone. This is Brecken. If anyone sees Dugwood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh, no.
I say, why won't you just stay down? Anything to... Yeah. We have her, you know. Bring it back. Oh. I'm missing. What can we do? Nothing. Still too low within the game for any mod to be worth its usage. Xbox controller versus the retro. Which I can say after beating Super Mario World on retro and then going to this, it's been a night and day experience. And to relearn, even though it was only 2 or 3 days, to relearn a Xbox controller and the functions of controls for this game is definitely it was a chore, but it was a good chore. I would say it honestly makes me respect this controller a lot more, the functionality of it, also with the simplicity the original controller, and there's no cords to this. Damn, what is up with my webcam? Give me 1 second. Because this is beginning to be a pain in the ass. Man, look at me. Look like shit. Okay. Alright, we're back. We are back. Or should I say, I am back. I don't know what's wrong with this webcam, if it needs upgraded or what, but... Yeah, we're rebooting Northern Station. Which is right there. So. Thanks for listening. done. We're gonna go get this drop.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Get these boxes. This is our med station. I need... gauze. Yes, I have some unspent skill points. I will address that after this. Down with that. What is this? Huh. Okay. That was letting me know that Real Mama Eagle was streaming Sims. We have Well, we definitely need this skill, so it's kind of a no-brainer. For our quest. Okay, so we'll do the voltage, and then we'll go to on the hooks. Let me refresh my stream.
We are waiting for you.
Yes.
Yes, hurry up. You're putting us behind schedule.
Putting us behind schedule. It's so much easier to grab all this now. When you get a little bit further in the game, they actively seek you out. And there's always a screamer on your ass. We need to go that way. Barely made that shit. I hear your ass. Wait. Mm. Where's this guy at? Damn it. Damn, I was in a terrible... I should've just kept going. I really should've. It's worked out in my favor. This one. So this is a boss battle. No, it's not. The plumbing. Damn. The gas line is the boss battle. We're getting stuck in this.
The main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Yeah, and it's in that back building. Damn it. Not available during the day. Not available during the day. Well. At least now we know. So much for that. So now we're going on the hooks. On the hooks, and then we're going gassed up. You know what the sad thing is? Most of the rivers and creeks now do look like this. And, it's definitely not making the environment any better. Wait, what's on the other side? Oh, we can't go over there. That's boundary. But I know you guys didn't tune in to listen to me talk about how this is how shit looks. That's where the ball tools live. And, definitely don't go in here today. That would have to be loud as shit running through big ass metal. Metal pipe. Fun, they said. Yep. This crazy lady wants you to go get mushrooms. So you can go make some shit. Oi!
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man! Put some hurt on you!
Dear God! Let go. Today, what is new? I have found your Rubik's Cube Twitch channel. I love your stream, just chatting and playing, Dying Light. I'm about to design panels, overlays, face cam offline, screen for your streaming. Check out the reference in my profile banner. By the way, Dying Light, probably the best one of the best games of this oversaturated genre. Well, thank you so much. Thank you for stopping by, say hi. Yes, I am Rubik's Cube 82. I'm your host for Dying Light here on Xbox One. So, thank you for stopping by.
That animal would have killed me for
928,
sure.
I appreciate it. Okay. So, originally I killed them guys just to get... I think this is like one of the strategies. You go and help these people, you kill Reyes's men, and in turn, you get better weapons. Hey, nope. Today. Oh, there you are. Fuck out of here. Alright. Come on. Old boy will take the longest route to get up and anywhere. Good. Where were we? Maybe we'll travel to Iran prison. Kill a couple of the guys on the outside, and we finally have ammo. Get a couple more rifles. Get us a little bit further ahead of... head of the game. So we gotta go talk to these two. My bad. Thanks for breaking my fall. There they are.
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes. How did you surmise that?
So.
Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh, heavens no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Huh. Okay, so... I don't like to talk during the cutscenes. But...
we have employed a gorilla to do a chimp's job.
Do you mean an orangutan's job?
What are you saying?
Damn, son. I don't care how many times, like, that baseball bat is broken. I don't care how many times you pound somebody in the head with it. They're not gonna get back up. So. Okay. So we're heading to the warehouse. I forgot about this place. Oh shit, really? As a loot along our way. It's good to have these rusty pipes, because that way you can actually actually use them as projectiles to either blow up something or just in a wide stance attack. And we are in. Okay. I knew it. Excuse me. Virals, that's what they call them. They call them virals. I call them screamers. Oh, that guy. Damn it. That guy would have been perfect for the... So we have one Molotov cocktail. Change up weapons because this okay. That's fine. They burn real. They didn't die. Well, what do you know? I have to get them one at a time. Really? Right there. Good to go. One more won't hurt. So, really? With that gay ship. They won't die. They just won't die. I've literally beat the living shit out of them. They're not gonna die, so. Are we gonna have to use the, that guy. Nobody likes that guy. All we're trying to do is get the hell out of here. Wish we could do it this way. Not totally effective, but Got the point across. Oh, I was supposed to meet, what's her name? Down here. I got lucky with that one. Damn, did I get lucky. So, we're gonna meet with Jade in the boxcar. Damn. Nope. She's too far away. Where is this dude?
Had a bunch of walkers on my ass. I could be at least 2,000, maybe more.
I'm working on it. Would you just back off? You asked for it. God damn it!
That's all I wanted was her weapons. I can't repair it. So, dismantle it. Hook blade. Damn.
I have your hooks.
Incredible. We have underestimated him.
Of course
we did. We can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
Of course
we
did.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes. We know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
These guys.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax, relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone in the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rias' transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site.
and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Of course we do.
Congratulations. The job is yours.
Congratulations.
We'll be in touch.
The job is mine. Nothing of value. Nothing. What about this guy?
Hey, you want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
Oh. No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for Ryze, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the Night Things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh, is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
Oh, that's very funny. Ha ha! Very funny, funny man.
Maybe I'll get your supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Half? No way! You're freaking nuts, bro!
Look, you can give me half of something, or you can keep 100% of nothing.
Half it is. It seems fair.
Hmm. Okay, so we got flares to make. I want that. Give me that. Alright. Well, those that are viewing, I appreciate it. We are playing Dying Light on Xbox One. I am your host, RooksCute82. So, we are going to take a brief intermission. Been playing for about 2 hours now, so brief break and we will be right back. We are back. All right. What was our mission? Find the master panel and reset the breaker during the night. It might be night by the time we get there. We still gotta do that. What is this? Oh. Open the valve near the... Alright, we're going there. We'll do that one first. Woo! Woo! Damn them. Karate chop. Definitely. Ooh. Okay. Maybe we get back down there. And do what we need to do. My bad. I don't know if throwing fire on a gas valve would be good. Oh, Why? This bitch. Just stay the fuck down. There we go. Huh. Well, all right now. So. This will be the next one. Seriously. Get this. Keep on, keep on. Bam. Come on. All right, let's Rochambeau. I think. Well, didn't work out as planned. Boy. Yeah, that is my best weapon. Hit him with your purse. Damn, son. Chicken bake. Ooh. Fuck. Take a nap. Take a nap. Boom. Round two. Alrighty. Alright, you are getting crew pick hook. Okay. Does he have anything? No. Nope. Okay, so this.
Wow, you get to work with her, don't you?
I'm sorry. Work with who?
Jade Aldemir, the Scorpion? God, she is so awesome. She's the whole reason why I came to Haran.
You came here to see Jade?
Wow, you're on a first-name basis with her? That's... I would just die. Wow. But, yeah, she was supposed to compete in the Global Games, you know?
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, she is such an amazing kickboxer. People used to say she was like the female Chun Li. She's the reason I started training, you know? I wanted to be just like her. And then my dad got me and my sister tickets to the game for my graduation present. And we came here, and my sister, right after all the sirens started going off and the soldiers showed up in the streets, we were trying to get to a safe spot, and she tripped and fell. I didn't realize it for a few seconds. I kept running, and she didn't make a sound because it knocked the wind out of her, and then I realized she wasn't with me and turned around. They were all over her. I couldn't even see her for all the fighters. But I've been thinking to myself ever since then, how would the Scorpion handle this? And I've been trying to be brave. When you see her again, would you tell her one of her biggest fans says hi?
I will, definitely.
Okay. Well, I'm glad we wasted time listening to her. But it gave us a backstory on Jade. I guess we're going to blow up everything at night. And then from there, I will we're just gonna do this. Why the hell not, right? Volatiles. they're showing up on the map. Let's continue through. Oh, we're almost there. Get up here, get up here. Ooh. Shit. Oh. Oh, and there's a volatile. Oh, shit. All right. They're inside. Shit. There are two of them. There are two of them, and they're... Where'd the other one go? Oh no. Oh dear God. I'm in a bottom in the belly of the beast for this airdrop. Oh, shit. Hey. Oi. Hmm. all to get to these crates. Okay. You make some med kits. Good. Good. Okay. We are gonna go complete this mission. Come. Hell or high water. Thing is, before we... Good. Yes!
It's done. Fire it up now.
Hang on. Hang on. Eat ropes, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Come and see me when you get back. I've got something for you.
Ow. Oi. Shot the living piss out of me. Yep. Ready. Keep going. Oh, Tony. Licking that shit. Where you at?
Fallon, it's me. I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to burn the milk.
Quit following me, you undead bastard.
Oh, I hear this. Damn. Boom. Survivor ranked up. Damn. I don't know what we should get. Learn how to craft a shield and use it in combat. Electric fences. Learn how to use electric fence traps. Do-it-yourself grenades. Getting better at haggling lowers prices and shops by an additional 10%. What is up with my webcam? Damn, that thing is just like all over the place. Anyways. We're gonna repair. So. Yeah, we're still way early in All right. Can't even. There we go. What we got here. Really? Damn. Thank you. Don't ask me how we did it, but we did it. Oh, good shit. Personally, I would have made this my headquarters, my own personal headquarters. There are a lot of shit here. It's a hospital or whatever they call it. Triage, urgent care. Don't know what it was, but it is. Let's go get this gas back. Damn. We don't want to enter the safe zone.
Concern you.
No. Bro, that's fucked up. It took all my shit. That's fucked up. Ah, the volatiles.
Get off me!
Oh, Got me. Got me. Okay. Well, we have to finish gassed up. If we don't finish gassed up, we will have to redo the whole thing. Excuse me. All over again. This shit's sorted out for the following clip. I was so close. Sorry to just slide on by, but... that's what we needed to do. Pretty good about getting these cases. Even though they said that they would stop dropping antizin, they are continuing first aid kits. All those Molotov cocktails. Can I make more? That's the question. answer is no. Get done what I need to get done. Killed me. It's ridiculous. I gotta see which way that tunnel goes. Yeah, so the tunnel is that way. Seems good to me. Now we gotta get our asses back to the tower. I think.
Valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flashlights. Do I have to tell you?
Come on.
Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up. We're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.
Thank you. Damn. Get out of here. I don't know how many there is, but... Damn.
That did it. Now get back here on the double, soldier.
Aye, aye, Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee and sober up.
Drink some coffee. Sober up. Well. Gotta make some medkits first. This dude gonna blow up his whole goddamn house.
Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Thank you.
found Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Told you, he's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
All right. So... talk through there and see where this goes. Right now we gotta lick it. I was making some pretty good distance. Keyword was. Those of you that are watching, I appreciate it. Really? Damn. I'm getting my ass chewed on. Appreciate you watching me get my ass chewed on. It's all good though. So let's get in here. Drop off our goods.
You got something for us? Thanks a lot. Every little thing matters.
You're right, it does. So.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
That must be the next floor up.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand.
Get our asses up here and see what Brecken has to say. I met Neil Fallon, a famous journalist who's been documenting the events in Haran, but he's lost all of his work. His note satchel in an internet cafe, and his camera in a black car somewhere. Fallon has a good reputation. I'd like to help him. Yeah.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd you get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
Keep on going. Dude is down on the next floor. The hell?
Now I can read.
Okay, so 75, 60.
Gone. Receive transmissions from all the districts.
So we have to go up to the next floor. Damn.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
Dude, we gave the handgun to.
But I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la.
Of course he did.
La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
And we do, yeah. All right. Good to go. There we go. Now.
Dawood, answer me, you son of a bitch, answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry, I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
Hey, Crane. Back from the field, huh?
Okay.
No, not for long. You know about a scout named Kristoff?
The new kid, huh? Yeah, he went on a recon mission, but I haven't heard from him in a while. Raheem checked him out and said he was solid, but I'm not so sure.
One reckless kid certifying another.
That's what Brecken said. Of course, it could be just his radio. Some of the batteries are running down, so we're not getting much range out of them.
Where was he headed?
Out toward that newly constructed skyscraper.
All right, I better go have a look.
Uh-oh.
Hmm. Watch yourself out there, all right?
Elevator ride down. Here we Here we go. Okay. Well, this is going to be the end of this video. I appreciate everybody who stopped in for a minute, even 10 minutes, whatever. Thank you so much. Till next time, this is your host, Rubik's Cube 82. Thank you.
Thank you for your support.